I started the day with a little bit of a migraine that was an ongoing migraine for about a week on and off. I also was throwing up nonstop. I went to see my doctor. He gave me something to help stop the throwing up. And eventually I went to lie down in my bed, and my daughter came into the room, and I kind of slipped out of the corner of the bed and fell to the floor. At that point, my daughter called 911. They rushed me to the hospital and found out that I was having bleeding in the brain. So they shaved my head and removed half of my skull so that they can go into the brain and remove the bleeding. And right after that, I was put into a medically induced coma for about 10 days. I was for a month and a half hospitalized, and then for a little over 2 weeks, I was in rehab to start working on all my motor skills and getting the speech back. Ever since, I've just been grateful to be alive and grateful for my family and for my friends and for my community. I didn't know my family history because I was adopted as a baby. So going into this, there was no knowledge at all. But my kids certainly do know now what they need to look out for themselves. I feel like I can, you know, really do almost anything now.